place.
I said, if I'd have known, I'd have put makeup on for the occasion. He said, no, that's all right. You'll do just fine.
What a charmer.
You need something?
Hey, Tim, you know that towel's supposed to go over your drunk, eh?
I just wiped my hair dry a little bit. And I'm thinking,
Tim, can I see your dick just to the side?
All of them just sitting there pierce? Like...
That's good.
Oh, God.
And it doesn't, like, get infected if you leave it in and have sex with it?
Never, ever had an issue.
Well, that's pretty much the perfect ending to the perfect date, isn't it?
How do you...
And I could take it out, like, so easy.
Don't take it out, it'll close off.
No, it doesn't. I've had it out months before.
Ta-da. Let me see it. The ring.
That's so dope.
Gross.
Gross.
Put in your mouth, Cassandra.
Yeah, put it in my mouth.
They look, they're different. Like, they're actually different. You guys don't have the same one.
What? What? What'd you say, Raul?
That they're different. That I think
they're different.
Yeah.
But who's this?
Whose is bigger?
I'm not gonna say who's is bigger.
Who's would you prefer in your bottom?
I'm not gonna say none of them.
Neil.
You're not interested.
Who would Nikki prefer?
He doesn't know.
It will be him on the bottom and you in her mouth.
Oh. Wait, what? I totally blanked on what was said.
It's gonna be like Eiffel Tower. Do you know what Eiffel Tower is, Nikki? It's when somebody's when the girl is in the middle like this,
when she's taking it from here and then her mouth, and the guys are like this.
High five.
Yeah.
She's traumatized.
We're not doing that. Yeah,
we're not doing that.
We'll work on that.
We'll work on that.
Yeah, well, we guess work up to it.
Yeah.
There's nothing going on.
Probably
we're so cool, guys.
You know what I think?
We're so
past.
Fucking cool, guys.
Maybe next time.
Frat boys for life, guys. We're so cool.
We're in there. Let's do this. Yeah. Jeez.